everyone. In this video, I will guide you on how to update your MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, or iMac to macOS version 13.6 step by step. I will install it on my MacBook Pro M1 and share any issues that may arise during the process. The update size is around 1.01 GB mainly, consisting of important bug fixes and several security updates. Please visit the Apple support page for more detailed information. I leave the link to the page in the description box below this video. If you are considering switching to macOS Ventura, I have created a step-by-step video tutorial. You can find the link in the description box below this video. To avoid potential data loss, it is recommended to backup your Mac in advance or clone your internal disk to an external drive. If you need to become more familiar with the cloning process, I recommend watching these two videos on my channel. When should you clone a hard drive and how to clone your hard drive or SSD? You can find the links in the description box below this video. Let's get started. To update your system, click on the Apple logo in the top left corner of your screen and select System Settings. Then click General on the left sidebar and click Software Update. To learn more about the macOS Ventura 13.6 release, click More Info. Next, click Install Now. Then agree to the terms and enter your password to install. The installation has started. I will let you know if I encounter any problems. It's now time to wash the dishes. The installation of macOS Ventura version 13.6 on my MacBook Pro M1 is now complete, and it took around 12 minutes. Throughout the installation process, the Apple logo and a progress bar appeared 4 times, including 2 brief black screens. I am happy to inform you that no issues were encountered during the installation process, and my MacBook now runs on macOS Ventura 13.6. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.